So my next question is, what things are required for success of a business?
Yeah, to a successful business, we must need three things. In according to me, three things we require. It's a price of a product, quality of a product, and efficiency of a product. That you will give the product on time to the customer.
So, sir, what things you perform for marketing of your product?
It's a voice to voice. If I buy a product for one customer, or I'll give the product to one customer, he'll tell others. People that he is the right guy, or he is the make a good quality product with a cheap rate and with the best prices other than market.
Okay,
it's like a chain system,
Yes.
It's
voice
like a chain
system. Voice process. Yes. Okay, what sources you use for advertisement other from like voice conversation?
It's a I already registered such a. Advertisement activities like Just Dial or IndiaMart or
okay.
Online activities.
Online also. Okay, do you also like hoardings and
searches? No, still I will not prefer all these things because in India we have a lot problem for a business to running a proper business because aapki company start hui nahi hai. Lots of people are coming for the government authorities. They maintain their records. They have to show their records. They ask me the records. They can ask me, show me your job work or show me your job profile, show me your in returns, everything. There are lots of disputes between them. So I will not prefer the hoarding because that time I will make the hoarding when we have a big, big turnovers or so that everybody knows that Baron Homes is a very good brand of the company success. So that
okay.
In annually.
Yes.
These days.
Okay. So what are who are your competitors?
My competitors are the the same product, the manufacturing unit such as a Spacewood company.
It is in Faridabad?
No. It's in Nagpur company.
Okay.
Because I'm dealing with that kind of product we are making.
Okay. So why people choose your company product particularly? Why not others?
Because I will make the product according to the customer desires, according to the customer wishes. What customer want, I will give them to the same thing I will tell them.
Okay, you guide them to...
You guide them to maintain. If I said that I will make a kitchen in that product, I will definitely make the product in that kitchen. I will never prefer that, okay, I have to make my cheap cost or cutting cost. I will never do that. Whatever I said customer, I will give that to the customer. They can trust on my product.
Okay, so why those people like repeat business with you? What facilities you are providing to them?
I'll give them the best services. After sales services.
After sales services. Alright, sir. What are your business strategies?
To running a business, everybody has a business strategies. It's like, if I take the product, I take an order of a customer.
Mm-hmm.
Such as some manufacturing units can make an exhibition doing also. Some, we have lots of exhibition in India, in Kolkata, in our Pragati Maidan. Or Bombay exhibition centers.
Yes.
So we have to make the product in a very low time because every exhibition is only for 3 days and we have to make the product in 1 and 2 weeks and that product cannot be made easily within 15 days, within 10 days. That product is of more than 2 months or 3 months, but I can make the product according to the time.
Okay, that is a very good point. How important is a good employee for the company? If you're looking for a manager or employee for your business, then what qualities you are looking for?
I must say no one can survive without his employees. If your employees is good, you can take the number one position in the market. If your employees is good.
Okay. And so one thing I want to ask you, what is the difference between you and the other person who work for some other company? Between you and other person who work for some other company.
It's like a manager or any other.
It's all about your qualities, sir.
I will friendly relation with my customers.
Okay.
I will deal directly with my customers. I will never follow that talk to my manager, talk to my salesman. I will follow directly to him. You must see an ad for Amir Khan. I must say that. It's like सैमसंग का शायद एक ऐड है, टीवी रिपेयर हुआ था तो वो डायरेक्ट कस्टमर के पास खुद जाता है, बाद में रिपेयर करने के बाद वो अपना कार्ड देता है, तो वो कह रहा है यार आप खुद, सो आई विल मेक दैट काइंड ऑफ रिलेशन विद कस्टमर्स, आई विल नेवर फॉरगेट नो आई एम द ओनर ऑफ मी आई विल नॉट डू दिस आई विल टेल द आई विल डायरेक्टली गो विद देम.